On Hatteberg's People, Michelle Pentz is one of those women you can't quite exactly define. With a strong outgoing personality and art flowing in her veins, this Winfield woman makes her own path, whether on a college campus or with a pile of rusty metal. Michelle Pentz is a woman of many faces.
I do find that my life surprises people. I think it's unexpected to them, and I'm surprised that they're surprised.
More about that in a moment, but first, in Winfield, Michelle Pentz is a performing arts and discipleship recruitment coordinator at Southwestern College.
This is very much a long-term relationship between you and the institution that you choose.
Her life is different, though, than many career women. She is a Navy veteran, a former police officer, and a woman with a passion for metal.
What does a welder look like?
A welder looks exactly like Michelle Pentz. In her spare time, Michelle is known as the ponytail welder.
There is something beautiful in every facet of this world, and you have to find it. And then you have to find your place with it.
In her backyard workshop, smoke, burning metal, and sweat are her only perfume.
My art is happy, and my art is purposeful, and my art has a story with each piece. I haven't seen a piece of metal or a car that I don't like because there is so much potential.
At Winfield's Gallery 1001, Michelle's artwork from car parts always a crowd pleaser. Popular are the metal flowers, a fish, and sunflowers.
In nature, sunflower florets grow in a spiral pattern.
And of course, many more. All cut from rusting cars by a woman who sees beauty where others see neglect.
I have had a love affair with horses since I was a little girl, and their muscles and the way they move just completely enchant me.
One of her favorites is this piece. Again, made from old car parts called spirit horses.
You know, if I can get it out of the scrapyard and into someone's house or their yard, something way cool, then I have done a very good job that day. I don't know without art that I really am. These are some fenders that I'm done with.
So with Michelle's art coming from the most unlikely places.
I like these white hoods, but they need just a little bit of added fun.
She is calm in her existence and says if destiny has another path for her, she'll take it too.
I am so very blessed.